Hello students, welcome to IBPS Guide YouTube channel. Today again I come to you to take some synonyms or antonyms for SBI PO preliminary examination. And these synonyms or antonyms is completely based on paragraph. This is a paragraph based synonyms and antonyms. Let's move to question number 1. Here these are instructions and we have to read this instruction and then according to instruction we have to do this work. Direction 1 to 5, in the passage given below, certain words are maintained in bold. Choose among the given alternatives the option which is most similar to the word given in bold. That means we have to locate the synonyms word, which words is written in bold. This type of questions are called, there is a comprehensive synonymous word. We go through the understand the meaning of this paragraph, and according to this paragraph we have to follow the synonyms and we have to follow the antonyms. This is a new pattern of questions of SBI PO examination. It's not so tough, just we have to read and we have to increase our understanding ability. What's the meaning of this particular sentence? What is the meaning of this paragraph? So if we understand the paragraph, meaning of this paragraph, then word will not so much tough. It will be easy and definitely it will be our cup of tea. So let's move to question number 1 and let's move to question paragraph number. This is the first paragraph. In an unprecedented step, unprecedented, that is in bold, and question number 1, that's when we have to first locate what is a synonymous word, similar word of unprecedented. In an unprecedented step, Chief Justice of India CJI Ranjan Gogoi has appeared before Justice S.A. Bobde in-house inquiry committee examining the sexual harassment allegation leveled against him by a former Supreme Court employee. A letter of request was issued to the CJI and he responded to it, and amid the panel, a highly placed source told the Hindu on Wednesday, high constitutional office holders like CJI are not issued summons as it is a usual case, and they are sent a letter of request to participate in the proceedings, and the development comes a day after the complainant declined to participate in the in-house proceedings. The declined of to participate, following which the committee conveyed to her the consequences of her decision would be that the committee would have continued to hearing ex parte. She agreed. The source said, source however refused to divulge on what day the CJI participated in the proceedings. The committee, which comprises Justice Indira Banerjee and Indu Malhotra, has been holding hearing the daily basis on Monday. On the third hearing of April 30, complainant refused to further proceedings and she issued a press statement that said one of the reasons of her withdrawal was the panel refused her request to have lawyer or a support person of accomplish her during the hearings. That is a very common news and we all aware about that news. So I hope, my dear students, it will be not so tough for you, because this is a very common incident and this is a very current incident. I hope all my students of banking exams, you were regularly running through the current affairs. So this news is not unknown to you. Just we have to locate in our point of view, English point of view, and we have to take the most similar word of this given bold word. So our first word is in an unprecedented steps. Unprecedented step. Chief Justice of India CJI Ranjan Gogoi has appeared before the Justice S.A. Bobde in-house inquiry committee examining the sexual harassment and allegation leveled against him by a former Supreme Court employee. So what is the meaning of unprecedented? Unprecedented means which is not done, or which is not experienced before, or which is not done before. So that is called unprecedented. So we can write that the meaning of unprecedented, not done or not experienced before. Not done or not experienced before. That can be unprecedented, which not done and which not experienced before. That is called unprecedented. So in an unprecedented, the dictionarical meaning of unprecedented is here, the not experienced before. But which will be the similar word according to this passage? Here, first option is customary, second option familiar, third option standard, fourth option extraordinary, and fifth option none of this. So guys, try to locate which can be the synonymous word of unprecedented, which can be. But we have to go through according to passage, whatever may be word you think this must be according to passage, which can be the word. What will be the word? Customary, familiar, standard, and extraordinary. So here in an unprecedented step, Chief Justice of India Ranjan Gogoi has appeared before the justice. So definitely it will be not the customary, because customary means jo usually done, the action which is usually done, that is called customary. We can write like this manner, that is an usually done. Usually done, or that is not done. So definitely customary will not our answer. Familiar, which is very common, no. And standard, that is average. But extraordinary, then in an extraordinary step, Chief Justice of India Ranjan Gogoi has appeared before the Justice S.A. Bodbe. So definitely we can replace this word with unprecedented, extraordinary. So therefore the most similar word, there is absolutely not absolute similar word, that will be most similar word can be extraordinary instead of unprecedented. So similar word we can write that unprecedented. So our answer will be D. Our next word is summons. We have to locate what is which is the most similar word of summons. try to read the lines. A letter of request was issued to CJI and he responded to it and met the panel. Highly placed source told the Hindu on Wednesday, the high constitutional office holders like CJI are not issued. So which can be the correct option? Summons. Generally summon is an order to appear before a judge or magistrate. Generally summon is an order. This is an order, we can say that, where it is written that you have to appear before the judge or magistrate or a writ, WRIT, writ containing such an order. So summon, that is a governmental order. So which will be the correct option? Definitely guys, you have to remember that summon, no, that will be the indictment. Indictment and summon, that is the very synonymous word, most similar word. And so therefore whenever we put summon, we can also use that indictment, because these are the synonymous word. So just you have to remember that indictment means law or official written statement, officially written laws, the act and officially charging someone for the crime. So that's why this is completely synonymous word of summons. And before this we get another word, that is sermon. Sermon means, what is the meaning of sermon? Sermon means, that is a speech about a moral or religious subject. We can write that the meaning of sermon, that is sermon means this is a speech about a moral or religious purpose. So summon will not our answer. Definitely our answer will be indictment. Indictment and summon, that is the synonymous word. Third word, that is divulge. So what is the meaning of divulge? At first we have to read the sentences. She declined to participate, following which the committee conveyed to her, and the consequence of her decision would be the committee would have a continued hearing ex parte. She agreed, the source said. Source, however, refused to divulge, that is our third word, on what day the CJI participated in the proceeding. So which will be the correct option of divulge? Divulge means to reveal to reveal or to make known, yeah, we can say that private or sensitive information. I mean to say, when we reveal the truth, when we reveal any private or sensitive information, so we can say that divulge. So he refused to divulge on what day the CJI participated in the proceedings. So definitely the synonymous word will be reveal. Synonymous word of divulge will be revealed. So our answer will be A. Let's move to question number 4. Question number 4, that is the fourth word, I was compelled to work out the committee proceedings today, April 30, because the committee seemed not to appreciate the fact that this was not an ordinary complaint but a complaint of sexual harassment against sitting CJI. And she stated, that in a press release, and the report, when done, would likely to be placed before the full court and vetted by all the judges of the court. So what is the meaning of compel? Compel means there is force, to force to do something forcefully. So we can write that to force. So which will be the correct option, which will be the synonymous word of force? Here compelled, that is, I was compelled to work out the committee proceeding today, April 30, because the committee seemed not to appreciate the fact that this was not an ordinary complaint. That's mean compelled here, meaning which will be the meaning of this compelled? It can be necessitate. Why necessitate? Because I was necessitated to work out of committee proceedings today, April 30, because the committee seemed not to appreciate. I repeat again and again, we have to always put this type of word for banking exams, most similar and most dissimilar. So therefore, according to this paragraph, we can put necessitate instead of compelled. And our second word is impede. The meaning of impede is to slow the movement. The meaning, that is, to slow the movement. So it will be not our answer. So therefore our answer will be necessitate. Next word is clutch. Clutch, the report when done would likely to be placed before the full court and vetted by all the judges of the court. The crisis in the Supreme Court began when clutch of websites published in the woman's allegations against the CJI on Easter morning. Within an hour of the article coming online on April 20, the Chief Justice Gogoi had an extraordinary and unusual hearing in the Supreme Court during which he claimed the allegations were part of the longer plot of the deactivated of office and the Chief Justice of India. So which can be the correct option of clutch? Clutch means to grasp. Grasp something tightly. You know that there is clutch means that is to grasp something very tightly, and therefore direct option that will be clench and clutch that is the completely synonymous word. So therefore our answer is C. These are the five words of synonymous word, similar word, and according to passage. But repeatedly I am telling you that is it should be the it should be whatever word you try to use and whatever word you is your answer, they are always related to our paragraph. According to paragraph, what is the meaning of this sentence? According to paragraph, what is the opposite meaning of this sentence? Let's move to question number 6. The question number 6 to 10, in the passage given below, certain words are maintained in bold. Choose among the given alternatives the option which is most opposite to the word given in bold. So here we have to put the most opposite word. That means that will be the antonyms. The first five words were synonyms and these are the antonyms. So here is our statement. The Delhi High Court on Thursday granted more time for Enforcement Director, that is ED, to submit its response to a plea of Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra's husband Robert Vadra challenging a money laundering case against him. Laundering, money laundering. We have to put the opposite word of laundering. So generally laundering means to put money into a business or bank. to put money into a business or bank, maybe it will be authorized, maybe it will be unauthorized. Unauthorized way to put money in unauthorized way into a bank or any business. So here we get some options also. Expurgate means to change by removing parts. We can write that to change. Here expurgate means to change by removing parts. And in same manner, expurgate, bolderize and expunge. These are the synonymous word. And expunge means to remove completely. It is change. These two words is change to removing parts, and it is means that is to remove completely. To remove completely. So which will be the opposite word of laundering? Definitely it will be D, that is authorized, because it is laundering means it is a to put money in unauthorized manner into some business or bank, whatever may be. So therefore the antonyms will be authorized. Our next word is provisions. Just read the question, read the sentence. Bench of Justice Hima Kohli and Justice Associate Justice Vinod Goyal asked ED to respond to the plea of Mr. Bhadra and his close associate Manoj Arora was challenged certain provisions. The certain provisions here, provisions, what is the meaning of provisions? We can write, and which will be the antonyms of provision. Generally provision means there is provision is something upon which is carrying out an agreement, an offer or depends. So provision is something upon which is carrying out, which will be carrying out, and when it will be destroyed, definitely opposite word will be destroyed, and therefore destroyed, the meaning of destroyed will be ben. So that is a opposite word of provisions. Most alternative and the most antonyms opposite word antonyms will be ben, that is B. And here is a new word, that is contingency. Contingency means something might be happen. We can write like this manner, something might happen. Something might happen. And fourth option is stipulation. Stipulation means something that is required part of an agreement, which is a required part of an agreement, that is called stipulation. So the opposite word of provision will be ben, that is B option. Our third word, option 8, that is elect, which will be the opposite word of elect. Elect means this is a state as a fact, usually forcefully. Whenever we do something, whenever we say something, usually forcefully, so that means elect. So which can be the correct option, which will be the opposite information? When we take something forcefully, that is called elect, and when we refuse to accept forcefully, that is the opposite word of elect. So refuse forcefully, when we say that we refused or refuse to accept or support, we don't have any support, we don't have any acceptance, so that is called repudiate. Repudiate means to refuse. Repudiate means to refuse to accept or support. So therefore, elect, the opposite word of elect will be C, that is repudiate. And try to read this. The ED's case against Mr. Vadra relate to elect's purchase a London-based property worth 1.9 million. So forcefully support pounds Mr. Vadra, apart from challenging the enforcement case investigation report, ECIR has also questioned the constitutional validity of certain section of PMLA 2002. Next word is, that is question number 9, that is probed. Here he alleged that the report was registered in order that harassed and humiliated him, and he contended investigating agencies that probed land deals in Rajasthan and Haryana but did not find anything against him or his firms. Actually, what is the meaning of probed? At first we have to locate what is the meaning of probed. Probed means there is a systematic search. We can say that there is a probed Probed means systematic research, a systematic search. Systematic search for the truth. You can also say that successfully search. So opposite will be failure. So antonyms, most opposite word will be probed will be failure. So therefore our answer will be A. Land deals in Rajasthan and Haryana but did not find anything against him or her, his firm. However, in order to harass and humiliate petitions, another ECIR was registered into same deal, and it was in his wake of the matter that the Rajasthan High Court directed into the coercive steps and this taken. So what is the meaning of coercive? Coercive means to use force or threat to make someone to something do. When we use some force or when we use some threat to make someone or do something, that is called coercive. So which can be the opposite word? Definitely which will be the opposite word will be discretionary. That is means opposite word will be discretionary. Answer will be B. The discretionary means done or used when necessary. This is not the forcefully. Do things when necessary. Do things when necessary. So that's why the opposite word will be discretionary. And A option, that is insistent. Insistent means demanding that something happen, which we demand that something happen to that something someone do or something, that is called insistent. So the opposite word of coercive, that will be discretionary. So these are 10 words which we discuss today. Among them, 5 is synonyms, 5 are synonyms and 5 are antonyms. But these synonyms or antonyms absolutely according to the passage. Don't forget that if you try to give the dictionarial meaning, if you try to locate the dictionarial meaning, maybe it will be not correct. But we have to put according to passage, what is the meaning of this passage, this word of this passage, and according to this word, we have to put synonyms and we have to put alternatives. This is a new pattern of banking examination. So you need some practice and you need some reading ability and understanding ability. And if you had this enough, you will be definitely crack your examination. There will be undoubtedly you will crack in every bank examination. So just practice karo, do it practice, and more and more practice. And because this is a time of examination, this is exam time, and this is a study time, so we have to read and we have to understand English repeatedly, as this is a language. So in any language, like any language, English has also a lot of rules, lot of differentiation, lot of vocabs. So definitely we have to run through this type of words with this type of words. And tomorrow again I will come to you and bring some different 10 types of questions. Till then, just do it practice, and goodbye, have a nice day.